Hello ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our YouTube channel. The news of HDR lyndoh ultimately demise has sent shockwaves across the political spectrum in the Meghalaya. Former Meghalaya Home Minister HDR lyndoh, who was also the UDP candidate from the Sohing constituency, passed away on Monday after suffering a cardiac arrest. He repeatedly collapsed during the party meeting and was immediately rushed to Bhutu Hospital in Solon.